today's day 9,492, but I guess I could kind of call it day one. For those of you who haven't seen my Facebook Live video today, I am on the road again with this baby and all my gear. I mentioned before I was kind of feeling lost in what I wanted to do. I moved to LA thinking that the weird folks of the city would make me feel a little bit more at home, but I was still feeling anxious. Just wanted to get back out on the road. This is the fourth city I've lived in the past 8 months. Had about 6 different jobs in that time, and kind of just decided that the reason I wasn't really feeling content is that I wasn't moving. So I loaded up this bike, and my plan was to go out to Joshua Tree National Park, which is about 150 miles from LA. Take me a couple days to get there and kind of regroup from there. I might keep going to like Miami or Austin or New York City or Boston. I really don't have any idea. Just gonna see where the road takes me.